Okay, well, let me look at the time real quick. It's 7:30. It's August, whatever, Tuesday, August 5th, maybe 6th, whatever Tuesday is. Actually, it's the 5th, August 5th, 2014. I counted 67, 68, 69, roughly, of those train carrier cars. Quite a few new ones, too. And I just, you know, like I said, only because I've seen it with my own eyes in the past, about how those things can be, you know, it's just probably hype about the, what do you call it, converting them to put people inside them and all that type of thing. I mean, I've only seen vehicles in them myself. But I don't go up to the railroad tracks anymore. It's been about 2 years since I've been up close where I looked inside, and you can see a couple cars and a couple vehicles inside the couple of those train cars. The rest of them are usually empty. But now more and more they get all these new ones. Let me see. Sorry. Like those first few right there are newer ones. But on the end here, over there, 1, 2, 3, 4, the last four over there look like they're new cars. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Fairly new. So, but there's more, there's quite a few of them that are newer cars on that train. So there were at least 67 to 68 of those cars on there. And, just making a note of that, that stopped in Humboldt, Tennessee, which is a little north of Jackson, Tennessee, which is off of 45, if you ever look on a map. 45 goes down into Mississippi. And you look up, go up north, you'll see Jackson, Tennessee, and then you go about 12 miles or so north of there, around that area, you'll see Humboldt, Tennessee, and there's railroad tracks all through Humboldt. So it's a good area to use the train system. See, that's a newer looking one, the way I've never seen one with the dark metal, dark paint, whatever. They've generally been the light yellow like that. But that's, it's 7:34 right now, p.m. on August 5th, 2014. Like I say, the train has stopped. That's rare that they stop, especially this far out. He's possibly sitting on the Fork of Deer River bridge. I don't know if he's gotten all the way into the town of Humboldt, but it's about a mile and a half down that road. We're about a mile to Highway 79, and then you got like a mile and a half to go into town. So any of the BS you see on Facebook where they're going to impeach Obama, they're going to arrest Obama. You know what? I'll hear so many gunshots and screaming. On the other side of that hill over there, about 2.5 miles, is a town called Humboldt. And I'd say it's about 60% predominantly black American. And that's why I call them, they're black Americans. They don't even realize that. Some of them do, but the majority of them have just been hypnotized into what they've been told, you know, about being African-American, which does not exist. There's no such thing. So, but anyway, people can lie to themselves and say, oh, that's why I am. So, you're American, and generally you're black. Or you're American-African. You're not African-American. Trust me. Unless you live in Africa, and you were American, and you became African, then you're African-American. You're American. You come in this country, you live in this country, you assimilate, and you become an American. They've got all these people trying to divide everybody by putting a little tag, hashtag, you know, Chinese American, Japanese American, blah, 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 American. You're American, guys. If you don't understand that, then you really, really don't even need to be here, honestly. But you come in this country, you assimilate, and we all become one, you become American. That's how it's been since this nation was founded. In 1871, the 41st Congress rewrote the Constitution, which was treason. It was illegal that they did that. But they're the people that we keep saying are in charge, which they're really not. They're, again, public servants, but we let them do as they please. They rewrote the Constitution, put it all in capital letters, making Washington, D.C. a corporation. And, you know, for 8x8 or 10x10, I don't remember what the square mileage footage or mileage is of Washington, D.C. But when they did that, they rewrote our Constitution. Our original Constitution stands. There are two constitutions, and you can voice that, but you better be steady and stick with it. Don't deter from it if you say, I don't believe in this, I don't believe in that. I believe in the original Constitution. The original Constitution says you have the right to travel freely without being detained for anything whatsoever. A DUI checkpoint is totally and unequivocally illegal. And you can argue with that until you turn purple, but you'll be wrong. It's illegal. They're stopping and detaining people illegally. If they have a specific warrant for a specific person for a specific crime, that's legal. Anything other than that, these bullshit warrants that cover everything, no, that's illegal. That's just bullshit. They're just using it because you're too stupid to argue the point. Okay, so that train is still stopped, so everybody, good luck. Look at the garden. It's pretty full.